Imagine I'm transporting beef from South America. The connected IoT device is going to allow me to ask questions like, where is my product? Or is it too hot? Did it get too cold? Or importantly, was it tampered with? Was the item genuine? All of this information is going to sit on an immutable blockchain. Through this intersection of technologies, firms are finally going to see some measurable benefits from their investments in blockchain technologies, which so far have been a real disappointment.